meeting, mail club officer list to world headquarters within 10 days after election. Handle general club correspondence. For other duties, please go through your handbook for secretary. Madam Toastmaster Pramila Prasad and Toastmaster Ajay Mohan, will you perform your duties to the best of your abilities? Please pass on the card. Vice President Public Relations is the fourth ranking officer of the club. Madam Toastmaster, Toastmaster Jose and Joint VPPR, Toastmaster Gurudat Dixit, your important duties are: announce upcoming programs and events, promote club to the local media, maintain club website. For other duties, please go through handbook public relations. Will you do your duties to the best of your ability?
Yes, sir.
Please pass on. Vice President of Membership is the third ranking officer. Toastmaster Dr. Preetam Agnew, your important duties are: work with the President and VP Education to ensure each new member is inducted after the application process is over. Promote membership goal of one new member per month. This is the minute. Follow up on guests. Follow up on members not attending club meetings. Please go through your handbook for other duties. Toastmaster Dr. Preetam Agnew, will you do your duties to the best of your ability?
Yes, sir.
Please pass on the card. VP Education is the second ranking officer of the club. Toastmaster Dinesh Mohan, your important duties: assign every new member a mentor. Get commitment from members to complete their CC award within 1 year or lesser period, as the case may be. To preside over the club meetings in the absence of the president. Monitor club performance in cooperation with the club president. For your other duties, please go through the manuals. Vice President of Education. Toastmaster Dinesh Mohan, will you perform your duties as Vice President of Education to the best of your abilities?
Yes, I will.
Please pass on the card. President is the top ranking officer of the club. Madam Toastmaster Lakshmi Batulla, you have been elected as the president of Sunshine Toastmasters Club. You are its chief executive and will be expected to preside at all club meetings and at all regular and special executive committee meetings. It is your challenge to see that this club enables its members to achieve their educational goals. It is also your challenge to see that your club helps the area, division, district, and Toastmasters International to meet their goals. Please accept the gavel as a symbol of your leadership and dedication to office. The gavel is the symbol of power and authority given to you by the membership of this club. Use it wisely and restraint. You are a member of your team as well as its leader. A team is more than a collection of people. It is an emotional force rooted in the feelings, thought, and actions of all members with the common goal of achievement, sharing, and mutual support. Work with your team members to create a healthy, dynamic club, a club that everyone is proud of. With you as president, accept this challenge and perform your duties to the best of your abilities.
Yes, I will.
It is now my pleasure to declare these Toastmasters installed into the offices to which they have been elected. Will everyone please stand? The growth and development of the Toastmasters program in Sunshine Toastmasters depends largely upon the actions of this group. On your honor, as men and women of Toastmasters, do you pledge to individually and collectively stand by this club, live with it, and work with it throughout the coming year?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Please be seated.